Here at Holy Trinity, we are a living witness to the gospel of Jesus Christ, a community of faith, hope, and love in the Roman Catholic tradition. Gospel values permeate everything, helping students develop the unique gifts God has given them.
No matter what we're teaching, whether it's the Bible or morality, or if we're teaching them Catholic doctrine, we always want to be focused on who we're teaching as well as what we're teaching.
Our faith life begins with Mass every day and prayer in the classroom. The faith life is enriched with many campus ministry programs.
Part of campus ministry, you could be a Eucharistic minister, you could be a lector, and with those things, you could help serving during the Mass.
The reason I would say that we send our student to a Catholic high school is so that their faith can grow and mature, so they can have a better understanding of who they are, who God is calling them to be, what their gifts and talents are that God has blessed them with, how they may have a better sense of what their Christian vocation is. The church of tomorrow is happening here today.
Holy Trinity is a place where the entire community is motivating each student in the pursuit of academic excellence. Each year, 99% of all Trinity graduates attend colleges and universities of their choice, and 40% receive millions of dollars in scholarships.
Holy Trinity offers a very diverse curriculum for its students. Each student that graduates from Holy Trinity will receive a New York State Regents diploma. Each student will take his normal academic subjects, English, math, social studies, and science. We also offer college-level courses, such as the St. John's University course and AP courses, where students can earn up to 12 college credits before they even graduate from Holy Trinity.
Well, through the advanced placement courses that are offered at Trinity in a variety of subjects, I knew that it would offer me the best chance to springboard me into college with credits and a well-prepared, well-rounded education.
At Holy Trinity, our students are actively engaged in technology, preparing them to thrive in the 21st century. With direct access to global information using over 300 computers throughout our building, Holy Trinity's communication network is unparalleled.
Holy Trinity Diocesan High School Library has been designated an electronic doorway library by New York State. We have this designation and honor because not only do we have all of the resources in the library, but in our library, we give the students access to outside resources throughout the world. And we do this through the internet. We try to educate our children so that they are going to be very well educated in all the most modern communication tools, and they're able to really compete in the global marketplace.
At Holy Trinity, there are over 100 teachers, 90% of whom hold master's degrees or higher. Teachers that look at their students as not only students, but partners in the year's academic journey.
When they enter my class and they're having a bad day, I'm going to help them fix that. Curriculum, yes, it's important, but knowing how to be a good human and living the Catholic traditions is really important. Me, myself, I'm involved in the student council, and every morning I have 20, 30 kids that just come in to say good morning and just hang out for a couple minutes. So, you know, just having my door open to them, even if I don't have them as a student right now, as a junior or a senior, they come in and say hello. They feel that somebody is there for them, and many of the teachers do the same.
I think the thing I love the most about Trinity is my teachers and my friends, because your teachers are always willing to help you, and in a way they kind of become your friends. They're really interested in your life, and they really do want to help you to become the best kind of person you can be.
7 full-time guidance counselors who are available any time during the day provide individual academic, career, and personal counseling.
The college admission process is becoming so very, very competitive these days. And the students and their parents all need a lot of information in order to make good decisions regarding college choices. What fits one student isn't necessarily what will fit another. So it's important that you work with that student, get to know that student, and that's something we try to do at Trinity.
When the final bell rings at 2:30, the first half of the day is completed. The second half offers all students opportunities for involvement in clubs, sports, volunteer activities, and the arts.
Well, there are clubs here for everybody and activities, so you'll always find your niche at Holy Trinity. There is the blood drive here, there's volunteer club, student council, math club, honor society, there's something for everybody.
There's just so much, you know, going on all the time. The motto here is don't be a 2:30 person, and everyone at the school, you know, stays after.
One of Trinity's most prestigious activities is their theater program. It is internationally acclaimed with over 200 students involved.
We put up to 7 shows a year, ranging from the musical to the straight play, student-directed plays. There's also a dance performance every year. We also have a theater camp over the summer that helps instill in students monologue techniques and certain acting and musical skills they can use on stage.
Holy Trinity sponsors 19 interscholastic sports, ranging from football to gymnastics, basketball to lacrosse. With such a diverse program, there's a sport for every athlete, and many of our athletes are offered scholarships to Division I and Division II schools.
Everyone participates in athletics some way, somehow, because even on any given time of the year, you have 300 or 400 athletes playing a sport. And in the for the people who don't play sports, we have an active fan base where, like, during the football season, pretty much every game was packed. It doesn't matter if it was even raining outside.
I think the overall camaraderie of the students is incredible. From the day they get here till the day they leave, the spirit is amazing. The way they work with each other, the way they treat each other, is always impressive.
Holy Trinity is not just a school. It's a community of faith and solidarity, a community that extends beyond graduation in the school grounds. And nowhere can that be seen more than at Trinity Spirit events.
At Spirit Night is a class competition among all 4 classes, and it's just, it's competitive, but at the same time, it's a lot of fun. You know, usually the seniors and the juniors try to help out the freshmen as much as possible, and that's what's so great about this school is, you know, as soon as you come, you're family. It's not just the community, it's not just the school, you're family.
When you arrive, you will experience Holy Trinity at a very special time, place, and spirit. Opportunities for growth and spirituality, academics, and athletics are in every classroom, down every hallway. At Holy Trinity, you will be part of the Titan tradition and truly discover what extraordinary opportunities await.
We did a lot of research, like most parents, when you're trying to choose a high school. For your child, you want the best. I was definitely convinced that Holy Trinity was the best place for both of my children. The values that I seek as a parent, I found at Holy Trinity.
I tell a parent that Holy Trinity students are well prepared to go to the college of their choice. They receive an education that's incredibly well-rounded. The value we place here on the arts, the visual and the performing arts, on music, on service to the community and to the world, and on faith and values, helps create a complete human being.
And I think it's very important for a young person to be able to find a place like Holy Trinity High School where they can not only grow in knowledge and understanding of themselves, but where they can grow in faith and deepen their relationship with Jesus Christ.
Stand for life, stand for truth, stand for something.